I mean, it's kind of hilarious, or just really, it's just fun to learn that Sue is obsessed with money.
Yeah, that's surprised the hell out of me. It's like they've gone off the deep end.
I would have been really upset.
How many seasons what were there?
Six.
Okay. Oh, short and sweet.
Yeah.
Why did I think it went on for like 11?
Because it felt like it.
Because it felt like it. Yeah.
Well, once like... Mama said, get your ass out of bed.
I said, hell to the no. Yes, I did that. And you would do it too for a check. I was an employee. And I was going to get employee of the month. And that's on period.
Who y'all think I am? My friends know I really am.
Do it. Top notch bitch on A-list dick. This city girl shit can't flex like this. Old country ass bitch can't dress like this. Thigh to it on the dick in a bitch.
I'm a sass on that dick. I'm a spass on that dick. Go to-
There ain't f***ing funny, Tammy. Don't start laughing. Just, who you want it first? Take your shoes off, because I got a tissue. I'm not...
Were you?
Yes.
Where did those puppets go?
I remember very clearly the preview for that episode and thinking, what's going on?
So imagine reading that, and you're like, what's going on?
I don't have an explanation for you, and you may not get one. That's it. As far as I'm concerned, the issue is dead. I'm moving forward.
Cord, you were just cracking up.
I was hysterically laughing, because I was like, you know, we're all like... close to 30 playing high school crying about a cross-country song. We're just like,
speak for yourself.
I mean.
And Becca joined Glee late and it didn't go well. Your group was the worst new class since Saved by the Bell.
My least favorite Glee song is Don't Stop Believin'.
Oh, Naya.
Sung by Glee.
Naya,
not by
right.
The original.
My least favorite song, I would probably. I mean, Beth is a great answer.
Yeah, it's a really good one.
But it's probably Don't Stop Believing.
Damn it!
Yeah, I wrote Gangnam Style.
Oh. Well, mine's a tie. It's What the Fox Say or...
Oh, that! We talked about that the other day! Damn
it.
Yeah,
okay. I know.
People still stop you, fans of Glee, and do they still react the same way?
Oh yeah, of course. The people like will also they'll just scream Glee at me, and I'm like, what am I supposed? Am I? Oh like, yes. Like what do they?
How
expect?
Are you supposed to respond to that? Right.
Right. Like they, oh yeah, good observation.
Does it seem like that decade flew by for you?
I mean, it was a trip, man.
So what's the best and the worst thing about being on tour with everyone?
The best thing about being on tour with everyone is that we really honestly all do get along, thank God. So we get to have a lot of fun with each other. The worst...
I'm sure you will.
I'm sure we will.
We'll see it a couple of times.
So can we talk about season 3? Are we going to meet your two dads?
With our own original music.
I know. So what do you think about that? Are you hoping more original music? Or are you hoping you'll go...
I don't know. I like that we do other people's music, because then not just for like the story's purposes, I think for like more than the story with like the world.
I say it matters not what you've done, but what you do with what you've done for others. Thank you. When was the moment that you decided to hate Glee? When you realized you hated this show.
We're getting kicked off this podcast. Kevin?
I never hated it.
Sure.
I didn't.
Liar! Liars! Liar!
I was joking.
I was... No, some people did.
Yeah. Oh,
I didn't.
Girl.
No, some people hate it.
I was the last one to break. I will say that out of the cast. I was the last one to lose it. I held out as long as I could.
I sing another medley, I'm going to lose it.
No, it was What the Fox Say was the boiling point.
Yeah. Oh, season 5 was really...
Season 5 was rough.
Was really rough for us.
I can't remember. I think that's coming back to me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you
did the puppet.
Sigh as well, right? Gangnam Style?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
live. That show was pretty tone deaf.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah,
like, if you watch it.